Carlos Contreras takes over for him on the mound.
Contreras has thrown the ball all right in his first few appearances.
Better believe that. Back-to-back strikeout. And now it's Polanco's 0 for 3 in the game.
Front shoulder coming out and the hips opening up a lot sooner.
And how about that inning by Carlos Contreras? Bottom fell out of that pitch. So he fans aside in the seventh inning.
One with a fastball, one with a curveball, and one with a split-fingered fastball.